Welcome to the patch 9.13 of meta news. This patch, there are not a lot of off meta builds that are newly playable, but I still think there are some good changes that I'm going to talk about. But because Teamfight Tactics is going to hit the live servers in patch 9.13, I don't think that League really cared about the normal things besides Qiyana, the new champion that is coming out in 9.13. Maybe this is the rising of players that Riot needs, but I don't know. But we're not here to talk about Teamfight Tactics, because we are here for League of Legends, the normal game, and we are going to talk about the champions that are newly playable in an off-meta way, because I don't think that they really took some away besides Pyke. But let's start with Qiyana. Okay, Qiyana has a passive which scales 30% of her AP. Every time Qiyana uses an ability, Qiyana's next auto attack will deal 30% of her AP. But no, we are not going to play her mage, we are going to play her with Rageblade, just an attack speed AP AD carry-ish build. Because with her W, if she has an element on her, which I do think lasts for a significant amount of time, every out attack of you deals additional 30% of your AP. So every time you use an ability, you will deal 60% of your AP if you have an element afterwards on you. And with every other auto attack, you will deal 30% of your auto attack on top of your already existing auto attack damage. So I think this is a build that is going to work greatly as an ADC or top laner. Don't think that this will be a good mid lane build, but it might be playable in the jungle, I don't know. I didn't play Qiyana, so this is just from the patch notes what I can learn from looking at those graphs. Next on, Illaoi. Illaoi's tentacles now have a 0.4 ability power scaling, which means AP Illaoi is now a thing. This is amazing. If you have, like, with your ultimate 3 or 4 tentacles and they hit someone, with 4 tentacles you have a 1.6 ability power scaling, which can easily one-shot an AD carry mid laner, squishy jungler. All of those are gone with one hit in your ultimate. So Mage Illaoi mid lane and top lane is something to look out for. I'm going to make a gameplay from this, but I can't promise that it will be soon because it's over 100 degrees in my room here. So I'm just melting, and my PC also just melts every 2 hours and I need to restart it. That's why I don't have PBE content right now. So about Pyke, you can't jungle with him anymore and you can't really play him on the mid lane because you don't have a wave clear anymore. So you're stuck on bot lane and most likely not as an ADC, which is a shame. I'm pretty happy about the Sona nerfs, so she might not be playable on the mid lane, and this is amazing, great. I'm really thankful for this. I know off-meta is great and stuff, but fuck Sona, to be honest. If you play Udyr, you're just a bad person, to be honest. If you purposefully pick Udyr to play him, you're just a dick. So that's about everything about the champions that changed. I really hope you like this format. If you do, I'm going to release a off-meta news every patch, so just keep an eye out for this. I made a playlist with all of meta patches, but I don't think that you would want to watch this because you only want to keep updated with the newest stuff, I guess. But even if I don't say that something is not more playable, it's still playable, and I already talked about this, so looking back wouldn't even hurt. But with that said, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like this video if you did, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Subscribe to my channel. You like this video on your own. There's nothing left for you but to think back to when I said, watch this video.
Click like and subscribe, you will be alright. There's no reason for a fight. Why are you still here? Click this video. Have no fear.